Ladies and gentlemen, this year we have sadly lost some of our colleagues and friends. Let's take a moment to celebrate their lives and their contribution to the Australian film and television industry.